The attack on Pearl Harbor forced the United States to come up with a plan to defeat the Axis powers and help Europe and other parts of the world regain control from Germany, Italy, and Japan.
Graduation day, as fledgling pilots sprout wings for Uncle Sam, 400 students are completing their course today.
January 1942 marks the beginning of the United States' 8th Air Force. Many other numbered units would be created and assigned all over the world, but the 8th was designed to operate predominantly over Europe. When the Americans arrived in 1942, the 8th Air Force decided to implement strategic daylight bombing. These raids, riskier without the cover of darkness, would only target chemical plants, aircraft engine plants, and other industrial areas vital to Germany's war effort.